Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are doing well. Yes, good. So today in this video, we are going to learn one new rhyme, one new question and two new vocabulary words. So first, we are going to start with our rhyme. The name of our rhyme is Piggy on the Railway Line. What is the name of our rhyme? Piggy on the Railway Line. Now quickly stand up and do it with Ravleen ma'am. Piggy on the railway line, picking up stones. Piggy on the railway line, picking up stones. Down came an engine and broke Piggy's bone. Down came an engine and broke Piggy's bone. Ah, said Piggy, that's not fair. Oh, said the engine driver, I don't care. Oh, said the engine driver, I don't care. Very good, students. Clap for yourself. Good.
I'm going to learn our two new vocabulary words. My first vocabulary word is main. My first vocabulary word is main. So, what do you mean by main? Mane is growth of long hair on the neck of an animal. For example, can you see lion and can you see horse? Yes. So what is the meaning of mane? Mane is growth of long hair on the neck of an animal. Good. Now we are going to learn our second vocabulary word. Our second vocabulary word is horns. Second vocabulary word is horns. So what do you mean by horns? Horns means bony growth on the head of an animal which is pointed. Which is pointed. And you know, there are so many types of horns of an animal. So what do you mean by horns? Horns means bony growth on the head of an animal which is pointed. Very good, students. Now we are going to learn our conversational drill question. My question is, name few domestic animals. So you know, my dear students, who are domestic animals? Domestic animals are those animals who live around us and they are very useful to us. So let's see some pictures. Can you tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is a cow. So you know how cow is useful to us? You know, cow gives us milk and from milk we make dairy products. For example, cheese, curd, cream, ghee and sweets. So cow is a domestic animal. Now let's see, which animal is this? This is camel. Yes. And you know how camel is useful to us? Camel is used for transportation. And also camel carry loads. And can you see long neck of camel? Yes. Yes. Camels have long and curved neck and they have a high hump. Yes. Camel is a domestic animal. Now we will see our next animal. Wow, who is he? Which animal? Yes, this is horse. Which animal? Horse. So horse is also very useful to us. We use horse for riding and also we use horse as transport. They are also used for carrying things or pulling carts. Yes, so horse is a domestic animal. Good, my dear students. Now next animal, goat. Goats are also very useful. Goat gives us milk, meat, and you know the skin of goat is used to make leather items. Yes, so goat is also very useful animal, and goat is a domestic animal. Good. Now next animal. Which animal? This is donkey. And you know donkey is used for transportation. It is also used for pulling a carriage. Pulling a carriage. Yes. So donkey is also a domestic animal. Now next. Which animal is this? This is a pig. And you know why pigs are useful to us? Pig gives us meat, and you know with the skin of pig we can get the leather. We can get the leather. Very good. So my question was, name few domestic animals. So your answer would be cow, camel, horse, goat, donkey, and pig are domestic animals. Very good, students.
So my dear students, today we have learned one new rhyme, one new question, and two new vocabulary words. Yes, good. So you all have to revise the rhyme, question, and two new vocabulary words. And when you will revise, then you have to send me a video. Bye, lots of love.